Hello everyone, welcome back to World Flipper. We are here for the very first big collab in the game. Rather, no, I am putting a little bit too extreme. We had already Precon. This is similar in tone because this is another Cygame series, one that maybe you saw in some memes more so than the series itself because it is kinda niche. It is Zombieland Saga. It is, to describe it as I usually do with collabs, a series about a group of idols who are also zombies. So it is quite fun because it doesn't really take itself too seriously. It plays a lot into the fact that the girls are all undead, so basically they lose a limb or two during performances, they do some weird singing, the protagonist herself is very famous because of the scene where she wakes up, gets out of the house, and then she gets hit by a small truck, and the story starts from there, basically. So it is a very, very fun series that I recommend if you want some light-hearted idol action. So, this collab has two gachas. The first one is with the protagonist and some people in her group, and the second part is with the rest of her group. I really want to get the protagonist, however, because you will see it very soon. She has probably the most iconic special move that you would ask for. So let's get into the portal and let's check it out. So as you can see, a very, very cool intro as usual for the spotlight. And look, she summons the truck that killed her. So that is pretty, pretty good for a special, in my opinion. And she's the character that I want the most. The other characters have similar moves, for example she explodes, as you just saw, and this one, let's check it out, she basically uses her limb as a weapon. That's very cool. We also have an event to go with this collab, you will get the story, do not worry at all, and also the unit episode for the skirts. I also have to say, this is when the game World Flipper starts to really pick up, so if there is a time where you want to join, this should be it. We also have a ton of beads, I actually saved up specifically for this collab, so hopefully it will be a good time together. Now, we also have sparking, last time we didn't, I believe, and I also fixed my little weird glitch that I had with the red squares, hopefully. So, let's check out if this time it is a good time to continue with this game. I know that I also have to upload Chapter 7, I am working on it, do not worry at all. I kinda was checking out other games and now I want to focus on those that I picked, so World Flipper, Tensura and Konosuba are the ones that seem to be somewhat decent right now, so I want to stick with them. Ok, so if you guys are new to this gacha, it is basically a mix between a flipper and a gacha, and nice, we have the first of the three collab characters, it is Yugiri, the one that uses her arm to attack. And then the game basically revolves around this flipper slash RPG combo with the gacha that is quite fun. Most of the time you will be using auto to do your quest and bosses, and most of the time you will be farming bosses, so if you are not into farming and auto, it is not really a game for you, but it is quite a cool game if you choose to play manual, it is just the situation where the auto sometimes outweighs your skill. One of the reasons for why I love this game is the gacha animation. As you can see over here right now, it is doing it. It is the Plinko animation. Ok, we got SR. And I really love when it strikes the SSR, because I believe, in all honesty, and I have not seen it any other time that it didn't do it, you always get SSR whenever it does that animation and it hits the 5-star little marker, which is rainbow colored, and I really like it. It is probably one of my favorite gacha animations in all games that we have on the channel, so I'm always happy to do a gacha about World Flipper because it means that I get to see those very cool animations. Ok, so far the first two pulls aren't anything to call home with, but we are here just to get Sakura, so if we get Sakura I will be more than happy to call it quits and then move on to the next gacha for this collab. After that we have the anniversary coming in August, I believe, I don't remember if it was late July or in the middle of August, because usually I go on vacation in August, so those dates kind of are the same day every day for me, because I spend it on vacation, and when you are on vacation you don't really notice the time passing at all. Ok, We aren't getting any SSR, which is fine. Usually it is how it is. But I have hopes that we will get at least Sakura. My gut is telling me that this was the right choice to save. Otherwise, I would have gone for some summer characters, which I didn't, especially for this collab. I really love that meme of her running out of the house and getting hit. They did so many good versions of it that I cannot pass on to a character like her. Because it is actually pretty rare that they do the Zombieland collab. Precon does not have a Zombieland collab, Dragalia didn't have it, rip. Granblue, I actually think that it does, and there you see the rainbow one that you saw down there was the one that you need to get for the SSR. Then Granblue, I don't remember, I don't think that he got it, but I'm not really sure. And then Idolmaster probably has it, but I don't think I've ever played Idolmaster, so I couldn't tell you if it did or not. Come on, Plinko! Ah, damn it. Ok, it had a small line there at least to save it as an SR. Ok, you can do it. Hit 2, 1. Yes, 2. Ok, Sakura, come on. It is her friend. Not really sure her name, let's see it. Sagi, ok. We got one out of two, now we are going all in for Sakura, and we also got the other characters, which is nice, because you guys will get the unit episode, but for me, I really want to get Sakura. So, please, game, if you are merciful, if you don't really have to let me spend all the bits that I saved up for basically 4 months, or more even, I would really love if I would get Sakura out of the gacha. Come on. At least this pool was very nice, because whenever I get the other character, the one that I don't have first, usually it is a good sign. In Cygames games, at least. I need to come up with a better term for Cygames games. Cygames properties, maybe this is a better way to put it. I am surprised by how many 3-star characters I'm still getting after all this time. There are so many. I really wonder if I would ever match up the unit episode for this game as I did with Dragalia, because Dragalia basically did all 3,300, no, 3,000 would be too many. On Dragalia did all 300 of them, but in this game it will take such a long while to do all the unit episodes. It is a tough challenge that I can appreciate, however, so I don't really mind too much. Ok, no Sakura over here either, but I am still hoping maybe this big download signifies something good. Come on, Sakura, don't let the track stop you from coming into World Flipper. You can do it. I also want to see more Plinko. Actually, I'm sad that we didn't get as much Plinko as I would love, because I really love that animation a lot. Because it has the suspense of whether it is necessary or not, also for me, other than for you, the viewers, because you guys might never know. And I don't know either, because I am also recording it live, so it is kinda a very very cool moment. Ok, we have the last 3 pools. Can we make it? Hopefully yes. I hope that I don't get spooked by some off-rate character. Ok, we have a good one over here. Come on, should be it. Yes, ok. Sakura, come on. We have a dragon. A damned dragon. Who even are you, man? I don't even know any dragons. Wagner, ok. The name is at least cool, but it is not the character that we want. Of all the things that we could have gotten, we have gotten a dragon from Dragalia. Not really, but it is kinda joke worth making. I am still sad, but at least by now I kinda have softened the blow with all the time that has passed since the announcement. Right now I'm just trying to soak in all the fun that is left in the game and then prepare for to let it go. That's the best way to put it. I always miss words whenever I get emotional about something, so it is what it is. So far does it look like Sakura is willing to come to World Flip. Her friend did, which probably means that her friend likes me more than she does. But I'm not going to give up. I will roll for her off video if this doesn't end up well. We still have 10 pools, so I shouldn't call it quits yet. But knowing it, whenever you get to the last pool, it's a 50-50. So, in general, it always is, but that's another story. So, for now, we shall see if this 50-50 is on my side or not. So, let's start. First pool, nodding. Second pool, nodding. Third pool, nodding. Come on, Plinko, come in. Do it. You can do it. You can save us from this pain. Okay, we have a new 4-star character. Oh, she's actually cute. I like the robots a lot in this game. They have such a nice design. Okay. 3 left. Another 4-star. Regis is also kinda cool as a robot. Will the last one be a Blinko? I don't think that it will, but let's see. Maybe my hope is misplaced. No, it isn't, in fact. Okay. So, we got one of the 2 5-stars out of this gacha. Let me see. Actually, the 100 pulls in total. That's actually kinda crazy that we aren't even halfway to the sparking. Hopefully, I can get Sakura with the leftover beads that I have from some story clears, etc. But I wouldn't count on it, honestly, because it is kinda hard. But I will try my best. That's at least the least that I can do. Not really sure why I went into the story itself. For now, let me update you on to my 5-stars that I have, so that we can also check out the stories that I have planned. Let's check out the uncaps, then sort, or rather not sort, filter will be the one that I have to do, which I can't do over here, so it is race level, sort, and then we have filter, 5-star, there we go. So, for the 5-stars, I've actually given you guys most of their stories. Keryl is one of the few characters from the last collab that I've gotten. Hopefully it won't be the same with Sagi over here, if her name is Sagi, I already forgot. So we have, let me see, whose stories I haven't done. His, I believe that I haven't done Mormia either yet. Oh, actually, I might have deleted Mormia's story, I already recorded it, but I don't remember if I deleted from my PC on error or not, hopefully I didn't. Then we have this guy, her as well, this guy over here. So it is 4, Rolf, 5, Wagner, 6, and the new character, 7, or maybe this 6 since I already counted it. And then we have all the other rarities, as you can see, 132. It is doable, but it will take time. For now the priority, of course, will be the Zombieland characters and the Zombieland story. We'll see which one comes first. Then we will do the new chapter, and then we will resume the normal unit episodes, and then hopefully we will get to the anniversary with a good stash to pull. Anyway, that's it my friends, hopefully you enjoyed the update and the gacha itself. Remember to like and sub to support the channel, and if you also want to further support the channel, you can always use the super thanks feature below the video to do a donations on the video itself by also leaving a comment. That is optional, but I would really appreciate it. But for today, my friends, this is it. Thank you very much. Hopefully you will consider joining World Flipper and also enjoy this collab together with your friends or anyone that you want. The game is promising, although it has a rough start on global as well, but hopefully it will reach the good point that it has on the Japanese side of the game. Anyway, thank you much for watching. Hopefully I will see you next time in the next World Flipper video. Damn, I am really tired today. And this has been Hunter Lodge for today. I'm out. Thank you for watching.